YouTube, Mainstream back at you for another exciting video. So, we're now going to be reviewing. Hold on a second. Apologize, sir. I heard some little fucktard on Call of Duty talking. Know what that means. I hate tweakers. I hate tweakers on Call of Duty, buddy. We are going to be reviewing, this is day two by the way, we're going to be reviewing, hold on, got a fucking tight ass in these jeans now. So, quit staring my ass, you pervy fucker. We're going to be reviewing, and see nothing, we're going to be reviewing Copenhagen Wintergreen. That's right folks, we're going to be reviewing Copenhagen Wintergreen right now. No, a couple things. I gotta sit down. I'm gonna talk about Copenhagen Wintergreen real quick. I'm gonna go this way. For the lighting. Me and Copenhagen Wintergreen have our likes, dislikes, up and downs, and reasons why we have a love-hate relationship. I love the taste of Copenhagen Wintergreen. But they don't pack their cans full like Grizzly does. Or used to. I mean, I don't know. Whenever you get a can of Copenhagen Wintergreen, there's always a huge fucking pinch taken out of it. That fucking pisses me off. What's Copenhagen do that? They take out literally a quarter of a fucking can. First pinch, it's like, what the fuck? Now, Grizzly Wintergreen, they don't. They take out a little bit. Not a whole lot, just a little bit. This is Copenhagen Wintergreen though. So, can design, what is my take? They do make some pretty badass fucking Instagram pics, but I think Grizzly does a little bit better. It's got a cute little bear on it, I mean, come on. Bears are awesome. Copenhagen Wintergreen. Can design, I've been dipping it for years. I dipped about maybe 500 cans of this shit, so I'm gonna go with it. Redraw my dip. I've been dipping Copenhagen Wintergreen for quite a while. Not quite a while, I mean, like I said, my point is, it's not a bad dip. Can design, let's say I rate about an 8. Could be better. Canless season, pretty shitty. Once again, normal. We're gonna go ahead and crack this can. This fucking. I mean, just listen to it. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. Nothing's more orgasmic. But. Hear it smell. Now, okay, everybody's heard of Skoll Wintergreen. Now, this is coming from an avid, everyday Grizzly Wintergreen dipper. Copenhagen Wintergreen tastes like Skoll Wintergreen. Now, if you take this fake cowboy wannabe cowboy chew, yippee-yee-haw, you know, and then you have Skoll, which is for pussies anyways. See, real man dip Grizzly, I'm gonna put that out there right now, real man dip Grizzly, if you dip this shit, you're just a fucking wannabe cowboy, every day. That's why I dip Grizzly Wintergreen non-stop, the sexy space does, anyways. How is that? First brand smell. What? Sounds like Skoll. Wintergreen.
Alright, Copenhagen. Not good enough. Look at she is moist. You got to Copenhagen now.
Because you made the cans nice and moist. On average, that's about what you're going to see on a can of Copenhagen winegar. Something like that. Now I'm going to say fucking about how much a tobacco company gyps us.
Stupid fucks. Jesus. Okay, super good smell. Yeah. Skoll Wintergreen. Yeah. That's what I smell. That's what I compare it to. That's got a good dip. Now, we've all had a fat cut. If you haven't, where the fuck you been? No, not fat cut. You know, I love dipper. You should dip this every fucking day. I ask myself. That's a little dip. Not too bad. Sorry, it's still my fucking tail.
Dude, go away. Anyway. Man, this shit is moist as fuck, dude. No. I compare it to tip wise. Stays around the lip. That's good. Opening buck, dude, should have ran. Every dip, dude, you fucking ran. So flavor, I'd say about a 7. I bet flavor of Copenhagen, I'll give it about an 8.5. It's not too bad. Overall, not too bad. Aftertaste, wintergreen, of course. It's a good dip, though. It is a good dip. Like I said, I can fucking kill Copenhagen wintergreen cans within like 4 hours. That's taking my size pinches. Good shot, Scratty Bell, like that. But, you know, that's what I'm saying. So, I've been jabbing on long enough. Pinch rating, it's a 9. Taste, it's an 8. Nicotine, I've never gotten a buzz from Copenhagen, ever. And I've been dipping for 8 years. So, nicotine's about... It's about a 6.5. And would I buy it again once in a while? Overall rating, 8.5. So, you get what you pay for, basically. Shit. Actually, it's not that bad once in a while, dipped up boys and girls. I recommend you to try. Yeah. As always, I'm Andy Stipper. Want to subscribe more, my goofy ass. Go for it. Want to be notified, hit that bell button. Take care and have a great fucking day.